I'm going to show you a very simple trick. We're using only two cards. The Ten of Spades and the next card, which is the Three of Hearts. Three of Hearts, second from the top. If I do this, comes to the top. Followed by the Ten. See? I'll do it again. The Ten of Spades, second from the top. If I do this, comes to the top. Followed by the Three. Look, it's very simple. Now let's put the Three of Hearts on top. If I do this, now the Ten is on top, followed by the Three. See, only a very short distance from the first to the second card. Let's put more space in between. Look, Three of Hearts, we'll put it here. And the Ten of Spades, maybe here. Which one is higher?
Ten?
No, the Three, but not by much. But let's separate it from the deck. The Ten of Spades here, and the Three on top of the deck. If I change these two cards, one for the other, once and twice, where do you think is the Ten? You're confused?
Yes.
Me too, because this is the Queen and the King of Hearts.